The funeral ceremony, held in Kiwomia Village, Bukula sub-county in Kalungu District, attracted thousands of mourners from the central government, local government and religious institutions. Reverend Moses Nyumba from West Buganda Diocese led the Requiem Mass, and in his sermon he urged Christians to always do good while still alive.
Official funeral, but we don't know the kind of welcome that you receive when you go to heaven. Ichi kufese echo, bukiza Yesu Kristo kwa mlokozi waji. Ejo chena kwa mwaka bili mumu kaga, ntambula mugendo nunga nongo sa, ganega ya katunda mbele. If I get an official funeral here, one day I'll get an official welcome in heaven.
Minister for Presidency, Millie Babalanda, represented President Museveni as the chief mourner. In his condolence message, President Museveni praised the late Mitala for being an honest man throughout the time he served in government. He noted that the deceased always detested corruption and was a man of great integrity. The president also pointed out that the deceased played a huge role in bringing the NRM government to power.
He dedicated all his life ensuring that the civil service in Uganda is deeply guided by a code of ethics and a comprehensive set of public service standing orders. Dr. John Mitala was one of the few intellectuals who chose to support the struggle to liberate Uganda at the time when many intellectuals were shunning such moves.
Friends of the late Mitala, who were led by the State House Permanent Secretary Haji Yunus Kakande, praised the deceased for having a loving and caring heart for people around him. The bereaved family has been tasked to work hard to carry on Mitala's legacy.
Extend my gratitude towards all of you who are here, even those in absentia. Thank you for supporting us during this difficult time. You have taken off time from your busy schedules to come and support us as a family. And we really appreciate you for that,
and thank you so much.
He was an officer of high integrity. I've not seen a person in the public service who had integrity like Dr. John Mitala. And I would like you to applaud him for that. With time management, he was spot on.
After the condolence messages, Mitala was laid to rest at around 5 p.m. He was accorded a 13-gun salute in appreciation for his contribution to national development. John Mitala was born in 1948 at Kagunda Village in Bukula sub-county, Kalungu District, to Kezia Kasule Muumbia and Maria Nabuma. Between 1958 and 1960, he went to Kako Boys Primary School, and between 1964 and 1969, he went to Kako Boys Junior Secondary School. Later, he joined Rubiri Senior Secondary School and Sir Samuel Baker Senior Secondary School. In 1970, he joined the University of Dar es Salaam for a degree of arts in law management and administration. In June 2002, he was appointed the head of public service and secretary to cabinet, a post held for 19 years. In September 2021, President Museveni appointed him as senior presidential advisor on public service issues.